So we speak with tongues of men and of angels.